And a fire truck responding to a crash overnight in Licking County was hit and sustained significant damage. The Licking Township Fire Company reporting that one of its rescue vehicles went out at 1:30 a.m. in response to a crash on Interstate 70 East. The rescue vehicle was then hit by a car while it was being used to protect officers from traffic. Thankfully, no one was injured.